We definitely could have PB'd off of that. But... we should be 10 seconds down. Or 10 seconds ahead. Coming out of that split. I almost screwed that up bad. Okay, we need 12 coins. 10. Nice! That is indeed 12 coins. Well done, game. Here? No, I did not. Oh, I'm not gonna die in one hit even still. Alright, not stellar, but we're back in town at 340 something, so... not the worst. And we got the RNG. Nice. Okay. Not the best. Really good RNG with movement. Amazing RNG with the damage. That was really good. That was suboptimal. That could have gone better. It's fine. There we go. Alright, waiting there was kind of crappy, but better than taking more damage from the skeleton. Thank you. jump was too late. Yeah, Dallas. Chat is going way too fast for me to follow it right now. Please drop a potion. It's in a potion. Yeah, I mean, this is for sure one of the chillest days that we've had when it comes to chat, but I'm sure part of that is because the start to this stream was modifying headphones instead of playing video games, so we ended up with a different crowd on average. On average? Is that the right? It's not the right. Overall. We ended up with a different crowd overall. Gonna be real honest, it's not how that was supposed to go. I knew it. I knew that guy was gonna get launched forward. Alright, so if I'm being honest, everyone, this wasn't the best. Well, yeah, but my genetically modified emu army is... That's not something that I'm talking about right now. Project Birds of Death would be a surprise. One more hit, please. Rude. We saved time? How did we save time? That is one hell of a handle. Hatchet, I am glad that you were hyped for that time save. That was a terrible tower segment, though. Yeah, it's not good. Drop the armor, please. No biggie. So the reason that all of my characters presently can go under lava is because I'm wearing the Dragon Scale armor. Dragon Scale mail? One of those. I'm wearing armor that lets me go under lava. Normally it hurts you, and it actually hurts pretty darn bad. But presently it's not a concern. Fun fact, though, the lizard, technically, but let's be honest, it's a dragon, it breathes fire, form can go under lava, just period. There's no part in the game where you're meant to find that out naturally. There isn't all that much in the game that's made of lava. So the only way that you're gonna find that out is by, we got the one frame turnaround. It's the least important one frame turnaround in the entire game. But yeah, the way that you would have to find it out is by going to a spot that you're not really expected to play as a dragon and jump in the lava. Hey Dirk's Sticks, how's it going? I'm doing pretty well. I just had my world records taken away from me, so I'm working on fixing that. It's Friday and you've got a bottle of rum all to yourself. Nice. I shouldn't be killing these dudes. I should be swimming past them. Like that. Nice. So bad at that. that particular jump. So you drop a spell. Thanks, jerk. I also really, really need at least one tornado. Just go. This is fine. Yeah, yeah, Hockey, it's tough. Make no mistake. Like, if this were just an easy game, then everybody would have super, super competitive times. But I've also been playing this since it got released, which gives me a bit of an edge. Supposed to go. I'm out of things to drink. Ooh, that's no good. That heart would have been nice. That's fine though. There we go. jumping forever against a wall. That's kind of cool. Alright. So as long as I don't beef it, there's a heart pickup in the third room here. Cool. We're fine. Bummer, but we're fine. I'll take that, yeah. Alright. Blue dude. This, but I'm gonna grab it. Bad pace. Lost a ton of time there, that was terrible. Oops. That's fine. It's not that big of a time loss. Take a hit. I'm fine with that. It's fine. Just go. Just go! That was a case of my controller pressing up when I didn't want to. This is fine as long as I get through on this potion. Yeah, that's the only path to get to the final castle. You have to find it. This is, after all, an old-school adventure game. But I mean, think about it. You were just given the ability to fly. The expectation is that you're going to use that ability, like, everywhere you can to find out what the next thing that you can do is. Okay. This wasn't a great castle, but... get the heart, even though I don't think that it'll even save me a single hit. Just on the off chance that it does, it's worth the... Well, it did. I think we got it back. Yeah, we got the world record back. Yeah, the any percent run does a skip. You can skip the Captain Dragon fight. All right, well, we're going to let the credits play out, and then we're going to do the same thing in normal. Wallach went on a tear. Just snatched up two of my world records. Totally inconsiderate. Thanks for the GGs, everyone. I am super excited about the fact that there's a ton of new players in this game. The Steam release happened, what, yesterday? Day before? And already there's, like, three new runners on the leaderboard. I'm really excited about that. It is. Stealing somebody else's gold trophy is extremely rude. Unless I'm the person doing the stealing. But in that case, it's not really stealing, I'm just taking what's mine. Alright, so... world record that Wallach set was 32.39. We've now got 32.11. Sub 32 is going to be pretty free at this point, but I can't go for that tonight because I need to do normal as well. So, but we've got our 32.11. Next up, Wallach set 33.26 for the first place world record in normal, so we're going to be doing that next. Exactly, Darker Styx. It's my world record, why would you take it away? Styx, what do you run? Thank you. inside my radio. Oh, that's interesting. Rhythm platformer. That sounds cool. I've never heard of it. Up until this point. Rhythm platformer. I'm gonna have to check that out, because I can't even imagine what that would be. But then I couldn't imagine what a rhythm-based roguelike was before Crypt of the Necrodancer either. Oh, cool. Castle of Illusion is a super cool run. Yeah, dispatch.